In Vectorworks 2022, the Stair plugin tool has advanced significantly with new features that enable you to directly place, design, and edit stair layouts in 2D and 3D views using simple drawing techniques, making design faster and more intuitive. We've added a new configuration drop-down menu to the Stair tool mode bar and given you access to a library packed full of different stair types for commercial and residential applications. Once you've found the stair configuration that meets your needs, placing your stair can be as simple as drawing a rectangle, clicking to indicate the direction of the stair risers, and specifying your stair height. The new path placement mode makes it easy to create stairs around custom geometry. Activate the tool mode to create a drawing path, select the side of the path for placing the stair, and start clicking. The number of clicks you make will depend on the selected stair configuration. Double-click to end the stair path, and move your cursor or type in a value to indicate the desired stair height. Not only is it easy to place stairs in Vectorworks 2022, but you can edit them just as easily by adjusting their geometry in 2D and 3D. To edit a stair created from a rectangle, simply double-click on the stair, select one of the smart handles and adjust the geometry to make the desired changes. Click or enter a value in the heads-up display and your stair will automatically update. In the 3D cubic edit mode, you can hover over and select the side of the stair that you'd like to adjust. Push or pull the bounding box to snap to a smart point or enter the desired value in the heads-up display and click to accept your changes. Designing stairs in Vectorworks 2022 is a simple and intuitive process. We make it easy and more enjoyable to design and accomplish your goals faster than ever before.